Inventors at Kaohsiung's Zhengzhou University displayed their award-winning creations today. The university won 8 medals at this month's Moscow International Salon of Inventions. With 142 medals at the exhibition, Taiwan's haul was the second best among all participants, trailing only the host nation of Russia.
Stepping on this rug trips off a sensor located under the feet. The sensor sends a signal that lights the LED strips, guiding users forward. The inventor of this gold medal winning rug says it is suited for nursing homes or hotels. It's practical and capital requirements are low.
The most expensive part is the LED, with one section costing about 80 NT. The total cost is less than 1,000 NT.
Another gold medal winner was the robot that specializes in cleaning outside walls, which is safer than humans. The first generation of the robot only used a brush, but the second generation shown at the exhibition has many more functions.
After the external walls are cleaned, repairs are needed. The wall construction robot can take the materials it needs to fill in the building exterior.
Another winner was this blast prevention robot that uses its arms to pick up explosives. It is highly stable, has a tank-like shape, and is operated by remote control up to a distance of 200 meters. It can go up and down stairs and is adept in rugged environments.